Loon the turkey is taking her poor little ducklings for a walk, it looks like. So I thought I would bring out the camera and let you see. It's Saturday, May 5th. It's almost 80, so it says, but there's a real cool breeze blowing. Doesn't feel like 80 to me. Ducks are a little bit different than turkeys. They don't follow like turkeys, and as you see, there's another turkey coming over here, and Mom's getting kind of upset. And if they were turkeys, they would run and get under their mom, but they're ducklings. They don't respond the same way. Turkeys are generally left just trying to keep track of the baby ducklings, as the baby ducklings do whatever they are so inclined to do. Loon is discovering this, but she's not Loon went off to get some food. If these were turkeys, they would be right underneath there, and she'd be able to show them where the food was. But there she is over here. Going to be another challenge for another one of these turkeys having ducklings for babies. There goes Mom. She's calling them, but they'd rather lay in the sun over there than... Oops. She's calling. I think they probably would have followed her, but I was too close. Shit. She keeps calling them, but they are reluctant to go that far. Okay, I'm gonna leave them here. See you later, folks.